Good morning, class. This is our first class in class 12. Let us start with the chapter, The Last Lesson. Alfonso Daudet was born on 13th May in 1840. He was a French novelist. His father, Vincent Daudet, was a silk manufacturer. Alfonso had a depressing boyhood. His first longer book, Petticoats, was not much popular. He wrote his first poems and novels at the age of 14. He took part in Franco-German War, which had a profound effect on his writing. He died on 16 December 1897. Here are some of his literary works which you can go through in this slide. The story is set in the days of Franco-Prussian War. The French district of Alsace and Lorraine were captured by Germans. The new master was to come the next day in a school in Alsace to teach German in place of French. The story tells the effect of this news on the life at a school in Alsace. Prose, The Last Lesson, written by Alfonso Daudet, narrates about the year 1870 when the Prussian forces under Bismarck attacked and captured France. The French district of Alsace and Lorraine went into Prussian hands. The new Prussian rulers discontinued the teaching of French in the school of those two districts. The French teachers were asked to leave. The story describes the last day of one such French, M. Hemmel. Mr. M. Hemmel had been transferred and could no longer remain.